We're tremendously excited to have the Emory Proton Therapy Center available as an integrated component of Winship Cancer Institute. Proton therapy is one of the most advanced and sophisticated types of radiation therapy available. With proton therapy, we're actually able to calibrate the radiation so that it enters the body and deposits the maximum energy at the depth of the target. So we put the radiation where it's supposed to go, in the tumor.
For most patients, the benefit is that we can minimize radiation exposure to normal, healthy tissues and minimize both short-term and long-term side effects of the treatment.
Proton therapy, like other types of radiation therapy, is typically delivered as daily treatment Monday through Friday. It can vary from 4 to 8 weeks of therapy. And this is an outpatient therapy where they can go about their normal activities on a daily basis. We try to get patients in and out of the treatment room within about half an hour each day. Proton therapy can be used in almost all things that we treat with other types of radiation. It is particularly felt to be effective in the treatment of children who are very sensitive to the side effects of radiation. Also very helpful in the treatment of patients with brain tumors, head and neck tumors, lung tumors, many tumors of the abdomen.
To have access to proton therapy allows us at the Emory Proton Therapy Center and here at Winship to provide care that is not available to patients anywhere else within the state of Georgia.
When you come to the Emory Proton Therapy Center, you're tying into the resources of Winship Cancer Institute, the only NCI-designated comprehensive cancer center in the state of Georgia. That provides you access to a wide array of technologies, assets, and treatments that are only available in NCI-designated comprehensive cancer centers. Perhaps even more importantly, you're going to be met by a team of experienced, competent professionals who care about you, who care about developing the best possible treatment plan with the best chance of success and the fewest potential side effects of therapy.